What is up, guys? It's your bro Jericho here. Welcome to Roses. Now, this is on Roblox, which I'm sure you guys don't get to see very often. Not for me, at least. This is I was fiddling with this like a week ago, and was entertained by it. But by this point, I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. I think. Guess I can't close that one. That's locked. Ooh, I don't want to fiddle with that right now. Okay, three punches, time to escape. Okay, keep locked up.
Hello?
I guess I'm not allowed to run. God, the body getting in the way is driving me nuts. Interesting. I saw him run this way. Jumping is not an option then. Okay, door actually opened for once. It's awesome. God, there's nothing in here. Okay. Well, nowhere to go before it, I suppose. Beat open the shop. Okay. Locked. Locked. Screw it, I'm going this way. Nope, locked. Well, nowhere to go forward, I suppose. No, I want to be up front though, like. Oh, no, I don't. Come on. There we go. That doesn't sound demonic as hell. Let me think then. There's a chair over there. That's gonna be important to the storyline. Flowey? Not just yet. Huh? It actually got me! Let's go this way. Spooky. Well, then... Oh, this way. I'm not gonna like this. Oof. So tense in here. Uh-uh. Let me guess, it's a solid wall over here, so I can't do anything. This is the real definition of nowhere to go but forward. Aren't we just here then? That doesn't mean we're missing something. I'm confused. Screw it. Thanks for the beta, please give this game a thumbs up. There's more to come. Cool! Hmm. That was pretty cool. It says press F to open the door, but it's not letting me. Oh, okay. Well, that was Roses on Roblox, which I've seen ads for Roblox all over the place, and I never actually expected that they would be any good. Weird. Any case, take care, guys, and as always, game on.